It's me. I can't get you out of my head.
I've been doing some fantasizing of my own.
Hi, remember me?
You told my driver to bring me back here. Why do you care about me so much?
Because you're a good doctor.
I'll see you next week.
Come back in 48 hours or don't come back at all.
So why did you come back?
Because of you. I want to get your professional opinion about Max. He has been exhibiting behavior that's erratic.
I have a theory. It's you.
It's a dress.
And those are scrubs.
I guess this concludes our game of name that clothing item.
If I can't have you favoring me.
But I do favor you.
I just sense a very strong vibe.
Max is married. I have a boyfriend. I am his doctor.
I guess time will tell. Do you ever feel like the universe is trying to tell you something?
Only all the time.
I believe in my heart of hearts that you guys are gonna figure it out.
I can't be your friend and your doctor and your deputy, so I have to choose. I have to triage us.
Well, what if I'm like you?
Everything I have done for you. You won't ever talk to me.
I can't talk to you.
Why?
Because I'm trying to spare you.
You push me away and you expect me to understand.
I need you here.
Then what about what I need?
I can't do this without you. We said things to each other that were just the beginning. I miss you. I need to talk to you. I need to be with you in all the ways that I've been dreaming of.
Do you want to talk?
No.